Under the interior walk-around videos on this 2011 Chevy Traverse LT, this is the driver's side rear door panel. You can see it has the power window and it has power locks. Pretty nice door panel there. Coming over here to the back rear seat, you see there's no major rips or tears. Very nice seat here. There's your carpet down there, no major rips or tears, just a couple minor stains. Look at the very back seat. You see that back there, no major rips or tears. It seems to be all in good order. You have your foot vents there. There's your back panel. Now hop around up here to the driver's front door panel. You see there's no major damage here. You have all the works, your power windows, power locks, power mirrors. Everything seems to be in order there. Coming over here to the front driver's seat, it has an electric driver's seat. They got some wrinkles there in the seat, but there's no major rips or tears, no major stains that I can see. You see it does have the AM, FM radio, CD player, XM, steering wheel controls. The dash is all pretty good. No cracks or breaks or anything. Pretty nice right here. Only at Auction Time at Brookhouse Auctions will be bought. Thank you.